guys.
Good evening. Welcome to my channel. It's Mevin Pan.
We are here at Filipino restaurant here in San Juan, Dubai. Sa putos sa mga is, kat na kainan sa Pilipinas yung Wang Inasal. So, hindi ko sa mga isa lang favorite kong kinakain. So, unlimited rice. Kaya tingnan nyo naman.
Hello, this one, no? Gusto ko.
No say diet! Now, chining day. Tingnan nyo guys yung...
No, yung, not that one. Smell.
Tingnan nyo guys yung location niya. At yung Pilipinong-Pilipino talaga. Pilipinas pa Pilipinas.
Spicy one?
Tingnan nyo naman guys. Hindi ko po makita yung may pakita sa inyo yung menu kasi yung location ko ay nasa gilid. So,
Tabasco?
Oil. Tingnan nyo guys yung designs niya. Pintal. Marami siyang ano, marami siyang... Maraming kumakain dito guys mga kabayan.
Ito, amin na yung kamay mo.
Tingnan mo yung kamay mo. Yung dito mo.
Ang ganda ng restaurant. No,
siyempre, namamayat na ako.
Kayong maingat po.
Ganda ng shoot.
May pa-music kasi na guys. Tingnan nyo naman. Kasama po yung mga dabar guys. Gusto po si Halu.
Marie.
From Sudan. From Sudan. My beautiful friend. Looking for a husband. Yeah. We will let her experience the Filipino cuisine. Actually, she's also eating already our food, so we are hoping, but at this time, she's in the restaurant already. Yeah. Here is April, Batang Bata,
from
Bugis, from Nepal. Dito na po yung food namin, guys. Hi, Kuya.
My gosh.
Hi, Kuya. Wow! Guys, ito po pala yung order namin. Tingnan nyo naman ang steak ng Mang Inasal. Pang madiinan. Haba ng steak namin. It's a chicken barbecue. Unlimited rice. And Arby, can we check, ano, we want, ano, spoon and fork. She cannot eat without.
Huh? What?
Look at, guys, our orders.
Marami yung kutsara at tinigura ka? Sa isa lang po, isang
parang. It's all unlimited rice. Sabi ko po, guys, this is my second time eating here. And ang masasabi ko
naman.
Sarap po ang food nila. Tingnan nyo po guys. Nakain na po kami. Masarap po. Siguradong bakbakan po kasi mga gutom mga kasama.
Wala na naman po siyang food.
Just a moment guys. Check mo lang yun sa inyo yung review ng food. We will eat with the gloves. Nagulat lang po ako sa haba ng stick nila. Tingnan nyo guys.
Kalahato.
Hanggang didi ko yung stick na
nung.
Let's try the food.
Tignan mo yung nagkamay.
This one. let's see how she will react on the Filipino food.
Can you try it now?
Yeah, I try now.
After I tell you.
I'm so excited because we wanted to try this this kind of food. And by the way, guys, she's the one who paid for our food today. She's the sponsor of our food. Thank you, Anna.
Thank you.
We will eat like in the
napakay. Bahay rin na naman ulit sila.
Hello. Hello. This is good with this. You have to eat like this.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
She's not aware how to eat like this, guys. I'm
she's looking cute. Nanyo naman to yung masiba kong kasama.
Ito siya, oh. Tignan niyo pa ang kanin.
Guys, I'm trying now the Kanto. Siam. Oh, tingnan nyo. Jagana na lang kumain, guys. So, I want to see your reaction.
Yeah, that's good.
No.
Do not take a look.
Thank you,
Hello. Here, here. Here, here. Bigyan mo yung lima ko yan.
Sorry guys, hindi ko sila ba.
Love you, please.
Siya, ya?
See guys, thank you. And I'm gonna try this. I like it. You like it? Alhamdulillah, she like it. Because she's the one who she's the one who pay for our food, so must be she like it. Otherwise, it's a problem. Guys,
hello.
Oh my god, this is so yummy. Masarap ko siya, guys. Sa halagang $18 dirhams, so it's more than 200 in Philippines. More than 240 in Philippines without drink.
Palitan mo ng laman din. Ayoko
nga.
Oily
dish.
Sarap po. So we will eat like this. Hello.
No, no,
no.
Marunong yan.
Okay guys,
thank you po for that's it na, bye bye, thank you, it na po kami, bye bye.